responsibility towards students. Prioritize student safety and welfare more than others. Execute fairness towards each student regarding of physical, mental, emotional, political, economical, social, ethnic, or religious factors. Maintain the confidentiality of information of students with the exception for legitimate authorities. Guide and teach students. This is very important. When teacher is teaching in the class, he is supposed to teach a quality teaching, whereby he is trying to develop employability of the student. Student is a main stakeholder for a teacher, and therefore he is accountable for development. He is accountable for overall development of a student. Demonstrate good example for pupils in terms of attire, speech, or behavior. In fact,